You went up to the surface again, didn't you? Didn't you?
Nothing happened.
Oh, Ariel, how many times must we go through this? You could have been seen by one of those barbarians, by one of those humans.
Daddy, they're not barbarians.
They're dangerous. Do you think I want to see my youngest daughter snared by some fish eater's hook?
I'm 16 years old. I'm not a child.
Don't anymore. You take that tone of voice with me, young lady. What? As long as you live under my ocean, you'll obey my rules.
But if you would just listen.
Not another word. And I am never, never to hear of you going to the surface again. Is that clear?
Teenagers. They think they know everything. You give them an inch, they swim all over you.
Do you think I was too hard on her?
Definitely not. Why, if Ariel was my daughter, I'd show her who was boss. None of this flipping to the surface and other such nonsense. No, sir, I'd keep her under tight control.
You're absolutely right, Sebastian.
Of course.
Ariel needs constant supervision.
Constant.
Someone to watch over her, to keep her out of trouble.
All the time.
And you are just the crab to do it.